The motion of gases tube that we have contains liquid mercury and some glass beads that are floating on the surface of the mercury. The tube has had a partial vacuum applied to the tube in order to remove some of the air and lower the boiling point of the mercury. As we heat the mercury vaporizes. The mercury atoms strike the glass beads and set them in motion. This is an indirect way of visualizing the motion of gas molecules.